Earlier today, Ashley for the Arts announcing that over $750,000 was raised and donated to area nonprofits. Now, the 15th annual three-day Music and Arts Festival drew in tens of thousands of fans to see a world-class lineup of performers. There was access to art and craft vendors and lots of food vendors, of course. There was even an inflatable air park, a lumberjack show, street performers, and of course, they kicked it all off with fireworks.